Good afternoon, everyone. Were you blessed this morning with the Chitons and how God rained down on us with their glorious voices? I'm excited about them being with us today. Aren't you excited? They came all the way from Myrtle Beach. They're originally from Canada, but I understand they moved to Florida. And now here in our city at this time to bless us. So we're not going to belabor long. I just want to give you a scripture. This scripture comes from Psalms 145. It says, I will extol thee, my God, O King, and I will bless thy name forever and forever. Every day will I bless thee, and I will praise thy name forever and ever. If you just meditate on that, when you feel down, you'll get the feeling better. So at this time, we're going to move forward, and we're going to have our opening prayer by our head elder, Elder Richard Watkins, followed by introduction of our singers, by Tyler Council.
Let's pray. Father, which art in heaven, again, we are so very grateful to you for your goodness to us. We thank you, dear Lord, that you have blessed us bountifully this morning. And now, dear Lord, we are back at the table looking for more morsels of goodness just from you. And Lord, we thank you for the vessels that you have sent our way to bless us this afternoon in the name of the Chitin family. So Lord, continue to be with them. Touch their vocal cords, Lord. May they continue to sing praises to you as they minister to each of us. And Lord, when it's all said and done, let us say that it was good to have been in the house of the Lord today. This is our prayer in the worthy name of your son, Jesus. We do pray. Let everyone say amen. Amen and amen. God bless you. Tyler.
Beat the Chitons, international recording artiste. The Chitons are a family of full-time ministry in Toronto, Canada, whose sweet harmony is what you can only get from a family who joined voices together to praise the Lord. The Chitons consist of five siblings: Kazia, Keandra, Jesse, Jaden, and Carlina. The siblings have been singing together for 11 years. They and their parents, Lane and Karen, have been taking their music ministry on the road for the past 7 years. It is their desire to carry out the greatest command in Matthew 28:19-20, and in the process fulfill their motto to inspire, inform, and challenge a new generation of God-fearing leaders to rise up in their homes, churches, communities around the world. Whether you're streaming their latest song or listening to them on Christian radio or listening to them at a concert, you can make sure that you are challenged, encouraged, or ready to hear more from this inspiring family, the Chitons.
Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon. It is an honor for us to be with you again here this evening. I have one piece of housekeeping before we start. If there's any song that we sing this evening that you know and you would like to join along and sing with us, please feel free to do so because we are here to praise the Lord. Amen? Amen. Amen. All right, so we're going to start things off and then we'll get to knowing each other.
Sisters, we're part of the family of God. We face many battles. not stop us, for we have made up our minds. Shoulder to shoulder, we will go forward, united together as one. Will not be divided, will not be defeated, as a family will keep standing strong. Shoulder to shoulder, we are helping each other make it whole.
Jesus prayed to the Father that he would make us as one. Oh, how we need that desire, for there's so much work to be done.
If we would all pull together,
so many more victories will win. And if I pray for you and you pray for me, we'll be stronger than we've ever been.
Shoulder to shoulder, we will go forward, united together as one. Will not be divided, will not be defeated, as a family will keep standing strong. Shoulder to shoulder, we are helping each other make it whole. We will not be divided, will not be defeated, as a family will keep standing strong. Shoulder to shoulder, we are helping each other make it whole. We'll make it whole.
All right, this next song, I love the lyrics in it. You know, it talks about how amazing God's love is. God's love is what we as humans call unconditional. There's nothing we can do to make him love us. There's nothing we can do to make him stop loving us. No matter what, he still loves us. And I can't help but agree with the lyrics and say, how marvelous and how wonderful is my Savior's love for me.
Savior's love for me. my joy through the ages to sing of His love for me. How marvelous and how wonderful am my song shall ever be. Oh, how marvelous and how wonderful is my Savior's love for me. Is my Savior's love for me.
Is a well-known song, very popular right now. So if you'd like to join along and sing with us, you know, you could definitely do so. But I know a lot of us have gone through things in the past 3 years, and we may have experienced loss and heartache and all these, you know, terrible things, uncertainty of the future. But I hope at the end of the day that all of us can say that our God is good. We may not understand why things happen, but one thing that never comes into question is His goodness.
I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hands, from the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful, and all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am I will sing of the goodness of God. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire in the darkest nights. You are close like no other. I've known you as a father, I've known you as a friend, and I have lived in the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful, and all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God.
Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Yeah. Your goodness is running after, it's running.
Is running after, it's running after
your goodness
me.
Is running.
Your goodness is running after, it's running after
my
me.
Life laid down.
With my life laid down, I surrender now. I give you everything.
Yeah.
Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. run after me. Put my life laid down, I surrender now. I give you everything. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me.
And all my life you have been so, so kind. With every breath that I am able,
I will sing of the goodness of God.
Sing it if you know it.
And all my life you have been faithful.
So, so good.
All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. I will sing of the goodness of God.
Come to end and pass.
will you begin? Well done, you'll say, when I see, when I see your face.
Oh, my life,
I give you
my love,
I give you my all.
Your blood has made me new.
All that's
so true,
I surrender to you. All that's so true, I surrender to you.
Basically, the message of the song is that, you know, we are not alone in this world, and that, you know, Jesus is right by our side in every situation. And he is Alpha and Omega, beginning and the end. My mom said a quote just the other day, and it brought me back to this. What do you call a sermon in a
funeral?
Is it a eulogy? Okay. It brought me back to this eulogy that was done the other day. And basically, the topic was between the dashes, and it was basically talking about how we live our life in between the dashes. But even further, in regards to this song, Jesus is everything in between the dashes. He's beginning and the end and everything in between. There's nothing we have to worry about because he's in control and he is with us. Amen?
The disciples were afraid as Jesus slept below. A mighty big storm rocked that little bitty boat. It seemed the hope was gone and they were gonna die. But Jesus spoke peace and the sun began to shine. I don't know about you, but I've seen despair. I've been down and down, felt like nobody cared. But Jesus brought joy to my troubled soul. And it's good, so good to know. Well, that's good, so good, so good to know that Jesus is alive and he's in control. He is the Alpha, Omega, beginning and the end. He's closer than a brother, more than a friend. And when my fears assail and my doubts arise,
he has a way of showing up
right on time, reminding me he's with me everywhere I go. And that's good, so good to know.
Brother Lazarus is dead, and had you come in time,
Martha said to Jesus,
I know he would be alive.
And after Jesus wept, Lazarus heard him say, come forth.
Their hearts were so amazed when he stood before the Lord. The one who calmed the sea and the one who raised the dead is able to deliver me and you just like he said.
And he will bring your joy to your troubled soul. And that's good, so good to know. Well, that's good, so good, so good to know that Jesus
Jesus is alive and he's in control.
He is
Alpha, Omega, beginning and the end. He's closer than a brother, more than a friend.
And when
my fears assail and my doubts arise,
he has a way of showing.
Right on time, reminding me he's with me everywhere I go. And that's good, so good to know. Well, that's good, so good to know
that Jesus is alive and he's in control. He is
Alpha, Omega, beginning and the end. He's closer than a brother, more than a friend.
And when
my fears assail and my doubts arise,
he has a way of showing up
right on time, reminding me he's with me everywhere I go. And that's good, so good to know.
He is
reminding me he's with me everywhere I go.
And that's good, so good to know.
Well, that's good, so good, so good to know. Jesus is alive and he's in control.
He is
Alpha, Omega, beginning and the end.
And
he's closer than a brother, more than a friend.
When
my fears assail and my doubts arise,
he has a way of showing up
right on time, reminding me he's with me everywhere I go. And that's good, so good
to
know.
He's with me,
reminding me he's with me everywhere I go.
Song before they come to intermission, but as always, I forgot to introduce everybody, so let's go through with that. So with us today, we have our parents with us, Lane and Karen Chaitin. Mom and Dad, if you could give them a wave so they can see who you are. All right, and then I guess I'll let everybody else introduce themselves. So starting off with myself, my name is Kezia, and I am the oldest.
My name is Kayandra, I'm the second.
My name is Jesse, and I'm the third. My name is Jaden, and I'm the fourth.
And my name is Carlena, and I'm the fifth, and the last child.
Amen. Somebody was joking with us yesterday and saying about how, they were talking just about how many kids we have in our family, and it came to the topic of, like, the kids say no more children. So they say, is that why she says the fifth and the last? It's like, yes. We have no say in it, but we still say no. But God has been so gracious to our family. Just a summary. We are a family in full-time ministry from Toronto, Canada. Our background is Grenadian. But we are in the process of moving to the States. But God has been so good to our family. We've been in full-time ministry for about 8 years, and we basically just go anywhere the Lord opens the doors. Somebody's asking us today how many continents we've been to, and it's three, right? We've been to three continents ministering, and God has been so gracious. Besides singing, we have other things that we do, there's a school in Kenya that we helped to maintain. It was in such deplorable condition that we had to help with the renovation of the school, and then also with the support of the teachers. So that's what we do. That's one of the things that we do nowadays. We do other little things here and there, clothes drives, clothing drives, let's say food drives, and other things that, you know, people become in need of. We try to help where we can. And recently, the Lord has blessed us to be able to have a bus. And so we are in the process of still paying that off and fundraising for that. But God has just been so gracious. I tell people, you know, if you told me last year we would have had a bus, I would have told you that's crazy. Not because God is, you know, too small that he can't take care of it. But it's just, it wasn't anything on my horizon. But God has been just so good. And I hope that, you know, through this program, that two things will register. Well, three things. Three things will remain with you. One, that God loves you, and he loves you very, very much. It's not a cliche, but God specifically loves you. And then number two, that Children are a very important part of ministry. We have gone around for years saying that because we believe that, you know, even children have an important part to play in the declaring of the gospel, and that they can go in places that adults cannot. And lastly, you know, that our God, He is mighty, and He is with you through everything. We have seen a lot of things, you know, through our lifetime. You know, we look, well, a lot of people think we're younger than we actually are, but we have still seen a lot of things in our lifetime. But one thing we can rest assured of is that God's plan is the best plan for our lives. And we may not understand our purpose, but He knows it, and He can guide us perfectly through it. So if you can trust Him, you'll be just fine. But moving on to this song before we get to the break, it just talks about the different aspects of God. We have a wonderful Savior, and there's so many things that we can love about Him. And we hope that, you know, this song just kind of touches on that for you.
So many reasons I love the Lord. I'll try to count them, but I fall short. The hope of heaven isn't up. The thought alone still lifts me up. But I'm so blessed He offers even more. He's a
promise-making, promise-keeping, sinner-saving, Savior-reaching. That is why I love the God I serve.
He's a
mercy-giver, sweet deliverer, burden-bearer, intercessor. Ever faithful one who keeps His word. So many reasons why I love the God I serve.
When I was broken without a friend, His arms were open, He drew me in. And now I'm safe in His embrace. I have no fear because of grace. He's proven to me time and time again.
He's a promise-making, promise-keeping, sinner-saving, Savior-reaching. That is why I love the God I serve.
He's a
mercy-giver, sweet deliverer, burden-bearer, intercessor. Ever faithful one who keeps His word. So many reasons why I love the God I serve.
My heart is full, it overflows with praise. What a joy it is to bless His worthy name.
Bless His worthy name.
He's a
promise-making, promise-keeping, sinner-saving, Savior-reaching. That is why I love the God I serve.
He's a
mercy-giver, sweet deliverer, burden-bearer, intercessor. Ever faithful one who keeps His word. So many reasons why I love the God I serve.
Promise-giver, sweet deliverer, burden-bearer,
intercessor. Ever faithful one who keeps His word. So many reasons why
I love to testify.
So many reasons why I love the God I serve.
I love the God I serve.
Promise making, promise keeping, Savior reaching. Love the God I serve.
Oh, come on now, come on now. Aren't we blessed? I was just sitting there and I was thinking about how good the Lord is. And just when one of the young ladies made the comment about the Lord has given them this to do, I was thinking, and the Lord was speaking to me and said, if you all take care of them, I'm going to take care of you. So they came down, and of course, we need to give them a love offering, y'all. We need to give them something so they can continue this ministry. Give it up for the parents who have sacrificed. You know, it must be something very nice when you have five children that can sing. any of them can sing a song and make your heart merry. So at this time, please, please dig deep into your pockets so we can send them off and they can continue their journey. God is just so good. I'm just convinced that he calls people. He anoints people. And he puts them where he wants them to be. And it's our job to just let the Lord lead and we follow. Just as they are doing. So at this time, we want you all to try to dig in those pockets and give us a love offering so that we can send them off. And wherever they go next, the next people will be blessed. So at this time, we'll have a song by Brother Jerry. And we'll take up our offering. Thank you.
Anybody got a thank you on tonight? There are folks without homes living out in the streets, and the drug habits, some say, they just can't. Have a thank you in the room. Put your hands together. Give it up for the musicians tonight. Brother Clayton on the drums. Guest bassist, Brother Corey Hill.
Let us bow our heads as we pray over the offering. Father, which art in heaven, again, we're thankful to you for your goodness to us. And Lord, even in this ministry and song, we're thankful. And we thank you that you extended an opportunity to us to be able to bless this family as they move forward in full-time ministry. Lord, we just pray that that which has been given will be multiplied and be put to further use in your service on their behalf. So continue to bless them as they continue to sing songs of praises to you. And when it's all said and done, we give you the praise, glory, and honor. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
the mic.
I just briefly want to take the time. It's always customary to recognize other leaders whenever they are in the house. So at this time, we just want to take the time to welcome Pastor Han from the Korean English Seventh-day Adventist Church. He and his lovely wife are here. They've come to join us, and we just want to say thank you for joining with us this evening. Wonderful family, wonderful minister of God, and if you've never had the chance to go and visit their congregation, please take the time and do so. They are truly a blessing to the Grovetown community. God bless you. Thank you for being with us.
Before we get started with the second half, I just wanted to also, remiss if I don't acknowledge Brother Jerry Britt, because I knew nothing about the Shitons. He introduced me to him, to them, invited me out to a concert myself, and I think Brother Sobers went as well. And it's through him that we were able to connect them and have them come out today. So thank you, Brother Britt, for all of your hard work. And also thank our musicians for helping out. All right, thank you.
Keep on living in the way God wants you to.
Don't get discouraged. Keep on giving. Soon it will come back to you.
Keep on casting your bread upon the water. Soon it's gonna come back home on every way. Keep on casting your bread upon the water. Soon it's gonna come back home on every way. Good measure pressed down, shaken together, running over. Soon it's gonna come back home on every way.
Seeking the kingdom instead of working for your needs.
Oh, just keep on sharing the love of Jesus, 'cause you know growing comes from planting seeds.
So keep on casting your bread upon the water. Soon it's gonna come back home on every way. Keep on casting your bread upon the water. Soon it's gonna come back home on every way. Good measure pressed down, shaken together, running over. Soon it's gonna come back home on every way. Every way, keep on casting your bread upon the water. Soon it's gonna come back home on every way. Oh, keep on casting your bread upon the water. Soon it's gonna come back
shaking together, running over. Soon it's gonna come back home. Keep on casting your bread upon the water. Soon it's gonna come back home. Keep on casting your bread upon the water. Soon it's gonna come back home. Keep on casting your bread upon the water.
Expose ourselves a little bit. When we were younger, we used to love listening to this song. I think this is one of my mom's favorite songs. And there's a piece of organ in this song. And you start singing, then it cuts. And then that piece of organ comes. And every single child in the family go, woo! But we don't do that on stage. So yeah, you can do that on our behalf when it gets to that part. Oh,
kneel here in the darkness, in the middle of the night. I'm praying for the assurance everything's gonna be alright. Lord, I see another valley, it's out in front of me. I'm afraid I won't be able, and I'll go down in defeat. But he said, do you remember just where I brought you from? Won't you take a look behind you and see how far you've come? And every time you asked me, didn't I deliver you? So why would you be thinking that I wouldn't see you through? And didn't I walk on the water and I calmed the raging sea? I spoke to the wind, it hushed and I gave you peace. And didn't I run to your rescue? Didn't I hear you when you called? I walked right beside you just so you wouldn't fall. And didn't I leave all of heaven just to die for your sins? I searched until I found you, and I'd do it all again. She's talking to her father in a house that was once a home. She said, my bills are coming due, Lord, and 6 days is not that long. She hears a voice so still and low. It says, I moved like that before, and I'll do this little thing, child, and I'll give you so much more. And didn't I walk on the water, and I calmed the raging sea? I spoke to the wind, it hushed and I gave you peace. And didn't I run to your rescue? Didn't I hear you when you called? I walked right beside you just so you wouldn't fall. And didn't I leave all of heaven just to die for your sins? I searched until I found you, and I'd do it all again. And didn't I leave all of heaven just to die for your sins? I searched until I found you, and I'd do it all. Do it all again. Did I put food on your table? I showed up when the bills are due, and when the pains are rocking your body. Did I bring healing down to you when you are lost in sin and sorrow? I died to set you free so you would know just how much I love you. How many times must I prove how much I love you? And how many ways must my love for you I show? And how many times must I rescue you from trouble so you would know just how much I love you? But did I put food on your table? I showed up when the bills are due, and when the pains are rocking your body. Did I bring healing down to you when you were lost in sin and sorrow? I died
to set you free, so you would know just how much I love you.
And dinner put food on your table.
I showed up when the deals were due, and when the pains were rocking your body,
did I bring
healing down to you?
When you were
lost in sin and sorrow, I died to set you free, so you would know, so you would know how much, so you would know.
Sing with us, please feel free to do so.
The Lord is my shepherd.
The Lord is my shepherd.
He goes before me.
He goes before me.
Defender behind me.
Defender behind me.
Say my cup's overflowing.
My cup's overflowing.
No weapon can harm me.
No weapon can harm me.
Say
I will.
Come on, let's make it corporate on tonight. Say hi. In every valley,
through mountains and valleys,
His joy, it's refreshing.
His joy is refreshing.
Restores my soul.
Restores my soul.
Can we say mercy and goodness?
Mercy and goodness. Assurance
that I'm gonna see His glory,
that I'll see His glory.
Yes, he is.
He is my comfort.
your spirit lives
within me. Sometimes you have to encourage yourself.
So I will walk in your peace.
Say your spirit.
Your spirit lives within me.
My victory.
My victory.
My victory.
My victory. Your spirit lives within me. So I will walk in
your spirit.
Your spirit lives within me. My victory.
Can we sing that tonight? Say your spirit.
Your spirit lives within me.
So I'm gonna walk.
So I will walk in your
spirit. Say your spirit.
Your spirit lives within
me. My
victory. My
say
victory.
Your spirit.
Your spirit lives within me. So I will walk in your
say
peace.
Say your spirit.
Your spirit lives within
my victory.
Me. My victory.
Oh.
My victory.
My victory.
My victory.
My victory.
My victory.
I got it. I got
my victory.
It. I got the victory.
My victory.
My victory.
My victory.
Yeah.
My victory.
My victory.
My victory,
my victory,
my victory,
my victory,
my victory,
I got it, I got it,
my victory,
my victory,
over every situation,
my victory,
my victory,
my victory.
We could work with the band. So this is actually, we got a little quick practice before, and so this just been kind of like going on the wings, but we just want to say thank you so much. This has been a wonderful thing to do with you all.
I just want to speak the name of Jesus over every heart and every mind. I know there is peace within your presence. I speak Jesus.
I just want to speak the name of Jesus till every dark addiction starts to fade. There is hope and there is freedom. I speak Jesus.
Your name is power. Your name is healing. Your name is love.
Break every stronghold tonight.
Break every stronghold. Your name is power.
through the shadows, burn like a fire.
Your name
is power. Your name is healing. Your name is life. Break every stronghold. Shine through the shadows
and burn
like a fire.
It just simply says,
shout Jesus from the mountains, Jesus in the streets, Jesus in the darkness over every enemy. Jesus for my family,
I speak
the holy name, Jesus. Shout Jesus from the mountains, and Jesus in the streets, Jesus in the darkness over every enemy.
Jesus for my family,
Jesus for my family,
I speak
the holy name,
Jesus.
Shout Jesus from the mountains, and Jesus in the streets, Jesus in the darkness over every enemy.
Jesus for my family,
I speak the holy name, Jesus.
The name. Mansion door. never break anymore.
Never break anymore.
All right, we're coming down to our last two songs. Jesse, would you like to introduce this song?
All right, so as Kesa said earlier, our parents are originally from the island of Grenada. Anybody here know where Grenada is? One, two, wow. That's about the population of Grenada right there. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. But our parents are originally from the island of Grenada. It's a very tall, very small island, 117,000 people, I think, something like that. And any Caribbean people in the house, by the way? We got a couple? Wow, okay. So on behalf of the Caribbean people, we're gonna do something for you. So we're gonna sing a Caribbean song, but we're gonna ask for some participation. Are we okay with that? All right, so first up, can we do some clapping? All right, so we're gonna stomp, clap, stomp, clap, stomp, clap. We got that? All right, the second thing, everybody here knows a song, This the Light of Mine, I'm Gonna Let It Shine? All right, can we try that? This the light of mine,
I'm gonna let it shine. This the light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This the light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
Hold on. So we're gonna change the lyrics to shine my light for Jesus. Can we try that?
Shine my light for Jesus.
So I'll let you know when that comes in the song. I'll give you a little cue, but let's try the clapping. Here we go. So one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Very good.
For Jesus, shine your light. Be a beacon in the darkest night. Light the fire, burn so bright. Shine your light for Jesus.
Shine for Jesus, shine your light. Be a beacon in the darkest night. Light the fire, burn so bright. Shine your light for Jesus.
The world is dark, can't find its way. It needs a light to turn the night to day. Jesus is the light for all to see, and His love is shining for you and me.
Shine for Jesus, shine your light. Be a beacon in the darkest night. Light the fire, burn so bright. Shine your light.
Here we go, this is the light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Here we go.
This is the light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This is the light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This is the light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
Shine my light,
shine my light for Jesus.
Oh, oh, oh.
Shine for Jesus, shine your light.
Shine your light.
Be a beacon in the darkest
in
night.
In the darkest night.
Light the fire.
Oh, yeah.
Burn so bright. Shine your light for Jesus. Shine for Jesus. Shine your light.
Shine your light.
Be a beacon in the darkest night.
Light the fire,
so bright,
so bright.
Shine your light for Jesus.
Oh yeah.
Light the fire, burn so bright. Shine your light for Jesus. Shine your light for Jesus.
Oh, just shine your light.
Shine your light for Jesus.
right, we're coming now to our last song. I just want to say thank you so much to Dr. Hurst, to Brother Jerry Britt. Thank you to the administration, leadership of this church for, you know, coordinating everything for us to be here. And we thank you. Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, I was going to get to them. But okay, well, let me go there first. Thank you to the band members, to Brother Corey, Brother Jerry. I'm sorry, I didn't catch your name earlier. Brother Clayton, thank you all so much for, you know, doing this for us. We don't usually do this, and it was nice to be able to do this on such short notice. And thank you all for worshiping alongside with us. It really has been a blessing to us, and I hope it was a blessing to you. Oh, and to those of you who are online viewing as well, thank you for joining along with us as well. And to the sound guy, to the sound people, round of applause. Okay, we'll do the last song, but I have just a couple things that I should mention after that. But I don't know about you, but I can't wait for the day when Jesus will burst the clouds. And I hope that when I stand before his throne, that he will say to me, well done, thou good and faithful servant, well done.
We have the sweet assurance of the blessed promised land, when the Lord returns to carry us away. Greater joy is waiting when he takes us by the hand, and we hear the Father turn to us and say,
well done, my faithful child, well done. You have finally made it home. You have kept the faith,
a crown of life you've won. Well done, my faithful child, well done.
We'll join along with millions as we enter heaven's gates, when the book of life is opened up and read.
And we will all be listening as God reads aloud each name,
and know what triumph when he turns to proudly say, well done,
my faithful child, well done. You have finally made it whole.
You have helped us.
A crown of life you won. Well done, my faithful child, well done.
Well done,
my faithful child, well done. You have finally made it whole.
You've kept
the faith. A crown of life you won. Well done, my faithful child, well done.
You've kept the
Before